That's it! Keep moving!
Larger, Nemiroth can bring his fleet through.
Then we must cut the link between warp gate and tower.
You have a plan.
We use Invictus to sever the orbital spire.
At that range, will the Titan's cannon be effective?
It's time we use the power source to our advantage. To supercharge Invictus, we need to reach that Titan.
Has happened. Your mother, my Juliet, she got caught in an orc ambush. They called it your sister. She was screaming, and your mother threw herself at them. They laughed, Benjamin. The worst sound I've ever heard. And
sir, a demon killed Inquisitor Drogon and possessed his body.
But why?
Alone, there was no way the demon could get the power source past a million orcs. It needed help.
And we obliged.
I was deceived. I am responsible for spreading through this world.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Full access granted.
Ultramarines, attack!
That I put voice to my concerns.
Speak, then.
You held the unshielded power source again, Captain. And again, you emerged from the exposure unscathed. The Codex Astartes warns that those in league with Chaos can withstand the warp's touch.
You forget yourself, Ultramarine.
Leandros, I do not take this warp resistance lightly. But the search for answers must wait until after we deal with this chaos invasion.
What if that is too late?
Leandros, enough. We need to keep moving.
Journey through the warp. In my exhausted musings, I let my guard down, something a psyker should never do. My desire, my psychic will, reached out into the warp, and the warp reached back. A spark of warp energy appeared before me, tentative, flickering, and powerful. I felt it batter my psychic shields. My shock was absolute. I lost focus. The spark disappeared. I knew I had to get it back.
Guardsman, report.
My Lord Space Marine. They were on us almost immediately.
Captain Titus, are you there? This is Lieutenant Mira. This whole planet has gone mad.
The forces of chaos are invading this world. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
I know what route to take. I deployed troops to man outposts between the Calcus facility and Bastion Primus. From there, you can access the rail network and cross to Manufactura Majakis.
Understood. I will meet you there.
How can we face them? The legions of chaos.
Trooper, get yourself together right now.
Yes, ma'am.
The other platoons are going to fall back towards the Bastion. Hold this position, or they'll be cut off. Greetings, Ultramarines.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
As well as can be hoped, considering we are surrounded on all sides by the enemy horde. We're heading back to the command post, Captain.
Marines! It takes more of that to kill an orc!
Well met, Mira.
Jonah, I half expected to find a demon chewing on your bones.
Well, they'd spit me right out.
Make your report, Jonah.
The Greenskins have been pressing us hard, both down here and at the Bastion proper.
Get ready to fall back to the Bastion. Do not engage Chaos forces directly until I get reinforcements down here to back you up.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Such numbers, we had to fall back.
The Ultramarines and I are almost at your position. Mirror out.
With my psychic abilities, I had drawn energy from the warp. If I could summon it again, contain it, control it, then perhaps I could use it to defend the Imperium. So, I made another interstellar journey through the warp. Barely daring to hope, I lowered my psychic defenses and willed the energy to return. And it did. I captured the spark in a containment device and marveled at its potential. My work could now begin.
Adeptus Astartes, access authorized.